Yeah. For all the festival heads. Check it out. Alright, it's that time of the year you've been waiting for months now. Saving up your pay, trying to figure all your funds out. It's kind of funny when you think of all the fun, how it's taken this long to shake last year's come down. Forget the past, as soon as December starts, grab your parents' credit card and hope that you don't get in last. Yeah, cause if you let it pass these days, a week late can mean paying triple when you beat pay off eBay. True. It's hard to figure out what tickets you want. Should it be Folk's Festival or Pyramid Rock? Well, for me, I really don't care cause I don't listen to rock. No hip hop, I just wear earplugs and sit there and watch. So if your favourite band's there, you think you'll never forget. You'll probably get that way, then you won't remember their set. If you're a festival head, then you already know the plan. Go and pack up all your shit cause you're going on a trip for those summer days.
Summer days.
For those summer days.
And I'm not squishing in the back.
When you finally make it there from driving up with your crew, you better get your mind set on finding something to do.
No way! No way! You got a goldfish! No way!
You got one!
No way!
I just stabbed it in.
Beautiful.
Elegant.
Pest of Australia, must kill, you can't release, so they're doing the right thing for the moment.
Always the cheap fuckers who ain't paid enough. Yeah, but please note that we don't condone taking drugs. Summer days. Oh, summer days. I love summer days. Ready to start at 6 o'clock, standing there outside your tent with a glass. You're in it for the long haul, it doesn't end when it's dark. We all know you've got your friends to make your energy last. And you go to time it so you peek at while the axe play. Try and jump the fence and start sneaking into backstage. If you get caught by police, then try to act straight. Then the those pills I need to backpack. And dudes are flying, saying to their mates, I love you, man.
Gold!
I see a goldfish. Come out and open it, I'll be able to net it. It's coming straight to me. To anybody trying to have a D and M. The next stage is you won't even watch the bands live. You're having too much fun talking shit around your campsite. Getting wasted while you're making the sun. What can I say? Yo, it's a fucking good way to get drunk. I love summer days.
Oh, summer days. I love summer days.
Hey, what happened to you? You're not even here to count down, man. I'm not far away.
Now, by the last day, you're probably thinking summer's the worst. All that time out in the sun left you covered in burns and smothered in dirt. The sight of all the dunnies is worse, and all the food shops are gone when you're so hungry it hurts. All you want to do is sleep, but you got packing to do. To squash up in that car and jump back in a queue. Yeah, I know, we all complain about the pain when it ends, but next year we'll save up and do the same shit again. I love summer days. Oh, summer days.
They were like corner.
I love summer days.
That's a stupid idea.
I love summer days. I was going to say I love festivals. Didn't really have the same ring to it. Summer days. Yeah. I love summer days. 360. Of course, man. It's on the beat. Summer
days. What do we got? What do we got?
Yeah.